Junior season ticket holders who've won an all-access pass through an exclusive competition for our young season ticket holders. Now they're going to be taking a penalty on the pitch, and Hammerhead and Bubbles will be the team captains. Our young Hammers are going to have a go at beating our promising young goalkeeper. This is Nathan Trott. Nathan is one of the shining lights of the West Ham Academy, aiming to be the second Bermuda to play for the Hammers after Clyde Best, playing brilliantly in goal for the under-23s all season. He's just 18 years of age. Please give it up, a warm welcome to Nathan Trott. The first penalty is going to be taken by Zachary. Good luck, Zach. I think you're going to need it. What a great penalty! Second penalty now from Zay. Whoa. Oh! What a trick! Well done, Zay. And now Jake. We've got the manes of Jimmy Bullard here. Whoa, what a finish too! Well done, Jake. Now Charlie, a very purposeful walk. Whoa, yes, well done, Charlie. And now Maddie. Oh, unlucky, Maddie. Went for the corner. Now Cameron is retaining his glasses for this one very wisely. Left footed. Woof. Good effort. Well saved. Now Ashton. Woof. What a penalty. Well done, Ashton. Now Callum, what a run up here. Oh, another left footer, yes! Great penalty. Now here goes Lacey. Great, oh, run up there, whoa! And she hit the bar, how unlucky. Now it's Daniel. Whoa! I think many keepers would have kept that one out. Here's Poppy. Whoa! Well done, Poppy, unlucky. Here goes Callum. Right in the corner, beautiful. Here's Amble. Oh, what a beautiful left foot. Now it's George. Go for it, George. Whoa, fierce. Beautiful penalty. Scored by Dylan. Well done, Dylan. Sorry, that was Callum. This is Dylan. Well done, Dylan. Great penalty. Here's Poppy. Oh, beautifully in the corner. And here goes Nathan. Right in the corner, other side.
Another Nathan.
Now Callum. Yes. Gone underneath it, right in the corner. Here goes Lydia. Oh, yes. Keeper got down, couldn't keep it out. Last lap for the competition is Greg. Good luck, Greg. Oh, I think the best penalty of the lot, right in the air. Well done, Greg, right in the top corner.
Yeah.